The field of candidates vying to become Maine's next governor has narrowed. This after Democrat John Richardson announced today that he's dropping out. He's leaving because he didn't qualify for public financing after the state's Ethics Commission found irregularities with campaign contributions. News 8's Keith Baldi is here with the new developments in our Commitment 2010 coverage tonight. Keith?
Tracy, the State Ethics Commission says in some circumstances, people collecting $5 contribution for John Richardson's campaign did not actually collect any cash from the people signing the forms. John Richardson says he knew nothing about it until some of those campaign workers called to tell him. And the Ethics Commission believes him. Nevertheless, Richardson's campaign is over.
It was an emotional farewell from gubernatorial candidate John Richardson as the Democrat announced he was dropping out of the race because his campaign had failed to follow clean election funding standards.
The process is more important than your own personal ambitions.
Ambition that the former state speaker of the House had started last year, getting into a race at the time packed with competitors, and a race in which he vowed to use public money. But to do that, he needed to collect 3,250 $5 contributions. His campaign claimed to have successfully done that, submitting the paperwork to the Ethics Commission a few weeks ago. But when that commission conducted its routine follow-up, it found irregularities.
And we ultimately received about 40 responses from people who said, yes, I signed the forms, but I hadn't given the $5.
In an Ethics Commission letter detailing why Richardson was denied public financing, Executive Director Jonathan Wayne says four campaign circulators, including one paid member, were involved in submitting incorrect or falsified documents. They include instances where Maine residents signed a form and money order saying they were giving to Richardson, but never turned over the money. Some said they were never asked, others said the circulator offered to put up the money, and in one instance, an individual claims a circulator told him that his boss was paying for any employee supporting Richardson's campaign. The Ethics Commission is not certain where the cash came from. And neither is Richardson, who says he fully cooperated with the Ethics Commission, even called himself when he heard about potential problems. Issues, he says, are tough to understand.
I think in some cases there may have been honest, stupid mistakes. And in other cases, there may not have been. But that's not for me to judge.
And Richardson is also not going to appeal the decision. He is allowed to, but says it would be a continuing distraction and he feels a waste of taxpayer dollars. Live in the newsroom, Keith Baldi, News 8.